Well, hello and welcome to Snake River Junction. My name is Gary. This is a shout out to Shay for being the 100th follower of my channel. Congrats. Do you ever wonder how to make your rolling stock much better than it is? What do you do when you have a boxcar? There's no wheels, but you have one that has a hole on the one boxcar, also has a hole, but you're missing the peg. Use a rod, plastic rod. Gonna just push in here and cut it off just like that. So now I just need to cut that using a saw or plastic. Cut a little piece off.
Then add a little CA glue and push it into the hole.
Drill a little pilot hole for a screw using the Kadee 246 tap and die set. So 1/16th of an inch hole. Pilot hole first. All the way through, and then I tapped it to 256, putting a thread in it,
and screwed the trucks in place.
And there it goes. I'm going to be replacing these horn and hook couplers with a Kadee coupler, 148 with the whiskers. So need to take the trucks off. And take the wheels off. I'm going to cut this off. Got a truck tuning tool. Got a blade on one side, point on the other. Just want to give it a little bit of a turn. A little bit of pressure. Here we go.
I checked the spacing with the NMRA standard gauge tool. Then I moved on to gluing the couple of boxes to the boxcar. Using the tap and die set, I drilled a small hole, then tapped the thread.
A screw for extra strength.
I repeated the process with a second coupler. Then reattach the trucks. Once completed, I then checked the height of the couplers. Had to do an adjustment with the hose. Three screws needed to be shortened.
I placed the couplers, put the wheels back on, trucks. Now I'm just doing a little weathering. Got some burnt sienna. Just get it on the brush and then basically wipe it off. Once most of it is off, just gonna lightly brush it. Tone down some of the blue.
The technique is known as a dry brushing. continue the process until I got the desired look.
If you put too much, you just wipe it off.
Also use some black acrylic with mostly water as a wash.
Yeah, they had enough. It's got to replace the brake wheel. Let it dry. And that's how you improve on cheap rolling stock.
Thank you for watching my video. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. Bye for now.